later, during the first coffee break, we'll watch another video, and that video will be by a TED talk. And Miss Aloha Lavina is here. She's going to speak to us about TED and what it is. She'll be talking shortly. And then the third video, which is a set of videos, will be during the coffee break, the second coffee break this afternoon. And they're from Symphony of Science. I'm not sure if you've seen these videos, but they'll be on, and you can stay and watch them, but you're not obligated to. There's going to be coffee outside all the time. There should be some snacks and everything there outside. A couple other housekeeping notes. The first one is, there are name tags on your chairs, and it might be good to just write your name, write what school you're at, so when we go up for the lunch and the coffee breaks, you can just mingle and know who one another are. I've been asked a couple times already this morning. There are men's washrooms over here, women's washrooms over here. We have electrical outlets in the first row. If you're powering down and you need to plug in your computers, they're all around the perimeter here. We have the itinerary that I'm going to show you in a moment. And Kun Janet is videotaping. He's going to put this online later. We have Kun Santi is up doing some audio visual for us. And Mr. Bird is wandering around. He doesn't like to speak, but we'll see him probably in our tour of the school. I'm not sure if anybody is going to be writing notes or anything, but I know that Chris Smith from Shambles Guru wants to be a part of it. If we can put it on an etherpad, or if anybody is taking notes, that would be great. I don't have somebody to do that. And then shortly as well, we have the Promethean people are here. They're going to be presenting to us their wares. And first and foremost, I'd like to introduce Mr. Lauren. And Kun Varney, would you like to give us a welcome?
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Concordian International School. I'll introduce you. I'm the founder and the director of the school. And it's very honored to be hosting this event today for you. As we can look around, there are not many female in this room. But given that my background, my bachelor degree, I also have a bachelor in information science, so I know something about technology. Maybe not very active. But that's one of the reasons I'm very supportive to the IT in this school. But then as you may find out from Tom later, why we're not one child, one computers? Is that for the reason that I still believe in human connection, and I believe in modern technology, but I also believe in old values. Like the architecture of this whole school, as we tour, you will see, like in this room, most tables are very empty, and then very modern chair, modern ceilings, things like that. So I still believe that, let me read it. Like you've seen the architecture of this school, old and modern, I believe in technology, yet strongly believe in human interaction. It's more important, especially in education. I believe that learning through a caring voice, looking into the eyes between teacher and student, make the human connection is very important, especially for the mission of our school. The mission statement is on your notebook, the one that I'm thinking about. And so now I'm going to hand it over to Mr. Lawrence, because he probably knows technology much deeper than I do. Thank you.
Good morning, I'm Lawrence, the middle school principal. And actually when I wrote this short speech, I was told to be very short, so it'll be very short. I actually use a pen, and to be honest with you, I feel like I haven't used a pen for a very long time, so I can see my handwriting, it's not getting better. But I just want to say on behalf of the school to welcome you all. Concordia International School has been around for 10 years, and we've just had our first graduating class last Saturday, and we are very proud that they've completed the IB diploma, and they've been accepted to